fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent. Doing here?
Oh, just getting the woman's angle on this story.
The mechanical monster! Look out!
Phone this in. Yes, I'll give you the details later, Chief. All right, Lois. Lois! Or Superman.
a story this is going to make.
The jewels. What have you done with the jewels?
You'll read about it in tomorrow's paper.
Are you going to tell me what happened to those jewels? She's doomed.
That's a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.